online, and on DAB Digital Radio. This is Solar Radio, your classic and 21st century soul station.
Classic and 21st century soul. This is Solar Radio.
The Mike Parlett Show on Solar Radio.
And opening the show with Twice As Nice. Yes, indeed. Welcome to another Mike Parlett Radio Show. It's great to be here again for another week. Thank you so much for joining us. We've got Adam Leibowitz joining us today and lots of great stuff. I want to say a big thanks to Bob Semple. Thank you so much, Bob. Yes, indeed. It's another great week here on Solar Radio. We are back. And opening this show with that one. It's Twice As Nice. Marianne Meadows and On The Uptown. This is the brand new album from my very good friend, Mr. Lynn Roundtree. The album's called Fluid, and this is the title track. It's about time we had a new album from him. Of course, that is Lynn Rountree, and a great trumpet player indeed. His new album is called Fluid, and that was the title track. Wonderful to be back here again on the Mike Parlett Radio Show. Don't forget, we are here each and every Sunday night for your entertainment. If you're listening live, it's Sunday night in the UK, 10 till midnight. And over here in the United States of America, where we are coming to you from Los Angeles, California, it's 2 till 4 every Sunday afternoon. It's great to have your company. This is A to Z, Andrew New and Rob Zinn. Very cool new track from them. We've got Jason. Got some music from Jason Gorov and his promotion. And of course, this week we have our friend Adam Leibowitz coming on, talking about his promotion and some of the music that he's working this week to radio.
Online and on DAB digital radio. This is Solar Radio, your classic and 21st century soul station. Solar Radio for classic and 21st century soul. Solar.
Yes, indeed. And as advertised and as promised, we have the amazing Mr. Adam Leibowitz on the line, all the way from Laguna Niguel in Orange County, here in very, very hot Southern California. Adam, great to have you on the show again, my friend. What's going on?
It is great to be here. It's been too long, Mike.
It has indeed. And but we still kept it going throughout the last year, and we kind of get caught up with so many things that we've been doing, and then we kind of forget. But we promise you, listeners, that we have agreed here with a big virtual handshake that we're going to be doing maybe and possibly every other week. We'll leave it up to you, Adam. I know you're really busy, but tell us what you've been going on with over the last few weeks.
It's been very busy. A lot of music out there. Radio is absolutely inundated right now. I know I've been saying that for a couple of years now, but it seems it gets crazier every year. A lot of tunes, and of course, summertime and reopening and all that fun stuff. So maybe just a hint of life back to normal as well.
We are certainly hoping for that indeed. And Adam, you're one of the top radio promoters out there, and it's always a real honor to have you on our show. Tell us just what's been going on. We've got a new selection of some great new singles out there, some really great funky stuff, some contemporary stuff, and stuff that's kind of like slightly out of the format, but really good as well. Tell us about this one that we're going to hear now. This is Van Birchfield track. Tell us about this.
Yeah, we'll start out with this one. Van is a great guy out of Alabama, and actually holds the record. I think broke Kenny G's record for the circular breathing single note sax note, I guess is what it's called.
Okay. Yes, that's right.
And he's a smooth jazz sax player. Always very cool because it has like it's always a little pushes the envelope a little bit. Not straight down the pipe always. Always fits in the format nicely, but there's always a good bit of edge to Van's music, and it's really what I like about it. And he's been, the material he's come up with lately is just really taken it to the next level and put him up a notch, and I know that radio loves it.
Yes, indeed. Let's have a listen to this. This is his new single. It's called Stay Strong. I'm going to play it for you right now. Very, very cool indeed. You're listening to the Adam Leibowitz section here on Solar Radio. Great that you could join us today. So yes, Adam, that was Van Birchfield and Stay Strong, a new track from any idea of the other musicians playing on that track at all?
You put me on the spot, but I can get you those if at a later date, I guess.
Okay. Very cool. So we're going to move on to this next track now. This is an artist by the name of John Kerry, and the track called That Smile. Tell us a little bit about this.
Yeah, John is an LA Southern California guy, guitarist. I've known him for a while. He's a great guy. He's played with a lot of the guys that I work over the years, and I know it's been a long time coming for him to put a project out, and he's been battling cancer, and this was kind of a labor of love for him, and he has some great tracks on this. The album's almost done as it is now, and this was the first single to come out, and it was called That Smile, and I think you'll recognize some Will Donato on sax here.
Right, excellent. And just while we're on the subject of Will, Will has his new album out as well. Have you been working that at all? Any tracks from that?
Yes, we'll have one of those tracks soon to share with you, but it's his album Elevate, and the title cut is the most recent out at radio as well.
Fantastic. Listen to it. This is John Kerry and That Smile. Very cool here on the Mike Parlett Radio Show with my very good friend, Mr. Adam Leibowitz. Thank you.
Solar Radio for classic and 21st century soul. Solar.
Yes, indeed, you are listening to me, Mike Parlett, here on Solar Radio, your classic and 21st century soul station, with our regular update from one of the industry's leading radio promo people, and that is, of course, is this man here, Mr. Adam Leibowitz.
Hey.
Great to have you here, Adam, and that was, of course, I like that track. That's very nice. John Kerry, That Smile. Very nice indeed. And that, of course, that had featuring Mr. Will DiNardo on that, which brings us very nicely onto this next track. And of course, I saw Will a few months back when we did a show over in Inglewood, which is just not too far from where we live here near Culver City. And Will told me that he had a new album coming out. Well, here it is, the fruition of that. Tell us about this track, Elevate.
So Elevate is the title cut from the Elevate album. And we've had several singles off this album anyway, and this will be the final one. He's already, believe it or not, working on new stuff, which we will have the first single from a new record in the fall. But for now, we finish up this Elevate album very nicely with the title cut, which is a banger, as the kids say.
Yes, indeed. And, of course, Will is still an Inner Vision Records artist, I guess, right?
Right, so you got to cue us, Blake.
We do. Come on, Blake.
Welcome to the Inner Vision Records Showcase with radio promotion guru Adam Leibowitz on the Mike Parlett Radio Show. Thank you.
love that track. That's fantastic. Will Donato, one of the nicest people in the industry. Such a sweetheart. Always so complimentary whenever he sees us. He always says, he's always got something nice to say. Yes, indeed. And that is Elevate. We are listening to me, Mike Parlett, and Adam Leibowitz, my regular special guest, reviewing some of the great music that's out there right now. Still doing well, that track, I guess, Adam.
Yeah. Elevate's done very well. It's you can hear it's kind of right down the pipe. Will, you're right. He's one of the nicest guys you'll meet, and he just kind of has the sound of the format. For sure. Very cool track. Mm-hmm. And like I said, new stuff coming from Will in fall. Brand new stuff.
Indeed. We are going to be playing a lot more of the music that you send us because we, for some reason, we fell off the off the little distribution channel for some while. But that will be certainly put to rights going forward.
Yeah.
And let's play this next track. It was dear to my heart because I played on it, I believe. I think I did. This is Dee Brown. Tell us about this. Produced by Blake Aaron.
Yeah, and Dee is Will's label mate, as we're in the Intervision section of the show, of course. And, you know, Dee is a vet at this format. Had so many records out here. This is from the Deep Secrets album, which is actually... out very soon, and that's another long time coming. Several singles worked off this one, and this one, Love You Too, very catchy hook. Mm. Yeah, well produced, well played on, good job.
Thank you.
And very cool guitar track from Dee Brown out of Detroit, Michigan.
Check it out. We recorded this a few months back, and as I say, Blake called me and invited me. Well, Dee said, "Would I like to play on it?" So I very graciously agreed to play on there, which is very nice to have the opportunity to play with this great guitarist. This is Love You Too, Dee Brown. Thank you. very sadly, that concludes this week's installment of the Adam Leibowitz section and the Inner Vision Records section. Thank you once again, Adam, for joining us today.
It is my pleasure, as always. And a little note about Sunday Strut there, since we spoke last. Went for ads in January, and that a week ago or so went number one on Billboard. So
amazing. And congratulations to the team on that. Blake Aaron just keeps on churning them out. I don't know how he does it, but he does. And it's really wonderful to be in his stable and working with him. That last one, I have to say, I did play saxophone on one of Dee Brown's tracks, but it wasn't that one. But I did do some of the production on it. And of course, Tony Moore on drums there, playing in his usual very, very skilled way that he does work, as we work with Blake on many of the songs. I believe we've got another one coming up, but we won't say too much about that because it's a big secret. Yes, indeed. Yep. Thank you so much, Adam. You'll be back again when?
Very soon. We will do this again very, very soon, and I'll have much more great music to share with you and your audience. And as always, Mike, it's an absolute pleasure.
Absolutely. Now, the other thing I have to say, if you want to get in touch with Adam, if you are an artist yourself, it does not come too much better than him in the industry for some of the radio promotion in this format. All you have to do is send an email to Adam. It is
info@aslmusicmedia.com.
That's right. info@aslmusicmedia.com. Reach out to Adam. He always gets back to you, and he's a very nice man indeed. Aren't you, Adam?
Some think so.
Okay. We'll see you soon. Take care, Adam. Keep up the great work, and keep doing what you're doing.
Thank you, Mike.
It is the Mike Parlett Radio Show. Thank you so much for staying with us and listening to the Adam Leibowitz section. Adam will be back in a couple of weeks with another show. So please stay tuned for that. That was Heart to Heart, Light of the World. And I can tell you there's a little surprise coming up because Solar Radio are soon to be releasing a compilation album. I think I can announce it now. I was very fortunate to been asked to master that album. So I'm not going to say too much more about it, but needless to say that we'll be playing it a lot over the next coming weeks. So keep an eye out for that. I want to say hi to Dave Thomas, one of our regular listeners today. I want to say hi to also to a number of other people tuned in today. Sue Ray is tuned in. And I want to say hi to Geraldine. And also I want to say hi to Anita as well. And lots of our other regular listeners. If you're new listening to the program, please do send me an email. It's mike@talentedstudios.com. And we're here streaming live on Facebook as well for your listening pleasure. We're going to play you something a little bit different right now. And you know how I like to play different songs that I'm working on here in the studio. Well, today is no exception because I want to play you a track from the new Hope Diamond album. And this album is a big band album which we recorded here in the pandemic using 17 guys. And we had a few challenges doing it, but it came out really well and we're very pleased with it. So we're going to play you, let's see what we can do for you both. Let's check which track we're going to play. I'm going to play this one. This is a very nice version of an old Sea Wind track that came out in the 80s, I believe. Sea Wind is a band that was based over in Hawaii. And we played this last week, and I'll play it again for you. And then we'll follow up with a version of the Marvin Gaye Trouble Man. Album's called Awakens, coming out very soon. Stay tuned for it. Hope Diamond.
That seem to lead down to the sea. I wonder which road will be the right one for me. Others may drift away, dead ending left and right. But there is this one road that journeys far out of sight. Have you wondered where the road will lead you? Or maybe to a bright day of sunshine, or a starry night in heaven. Oh, it might be you're afraid to go, but you got to follow your road, or you'll never know. Travelers living in a foreign land, just trying to find our way the best as we can. Looking for an answer, trying to find some love. We may have journeyed far, but not quite far enough. Have you wondered where your road will lead you? Maybe to a song that needs singing, or a summer rain. Or it might be you're afraid to go, but you got to follow your road, or you'll never know. You got to follow your road. Follow your road, follow your road. You've got to follow your road, follow your road, follow your road. And maybe someday your road will take you far away.
There you go. What can you say? That is Hope Diamond, a very beautiful rendition of Follow Your Road. And of course, that was recorded originally by the Sea Wind band, and that had a kind of horns and everything on it. So we tried to recreate something very similar to that. And hopefully you'll agree that we got pretty close with that one. It is the Mike Parlett Radio Show. We are certainly very, very happy to bring you all this great music today. This is the deal.
I want you to be my man, baby. I want you. Every time I see your face, I go. I give to you, and that's the deal. And if you love me, it's for real.
That is an example of maybe one of the kind of things that you want to hear on our new album. Now, I did tell you that I was going to play you another track from the new Hope Diamond album. This is a very wonderful big band version that she did of the classic Marvin Gaye and Trouble Man, featuring 17 musicians, 17, arrangement by Paul McDonald, from the new album Awaken.
Again, I come apart, but that's okay, 'cause trouble makes people say that's okay, they don't bother me, babe. I'm ready to make it, don't care about no weather, don't care about no trouble, got myself together. I can see the kind of potential that's all around me. I have a heart, babe. I'm in for real with my troubled mind. Gonna keep moving, gonna go to town. I come apart.
Yeah.
I had to play that, one of my favourite, most favourite Natalie Cole songs, La Costa, and it's great to bring that one up again. Can you believe that was released in 1976 from the Thankful album? Now I'm going to play a track from this album again. I'm loving this. This is one of my clients who comes in the studio. His name is Billy Kent, a writer for Tower of Power and others, and this is his album that he released a few years ago, but I'd love to give it an airing.
And then I get this drug-like feeling from the warmth of your clothes.
The album's called Soft Soul. And this is Shallow End.
In the shallow end, I can't believe I almost drowned. In the shallow end of your soul. Shallow end. Shallow end. Is this a serial lover situation? Got your game on. Just don't get left alone. You're so good, I'm like an orphan waking up on Christmas morning in a new home. In you I found a home. I can't believe,
I can't believe
I almost drowned. I can't believe,
I can't believe
I almost drowned,
almost drowned
in the shallow end of your soul,
of your soul.
I know we get tangled when our minds fight. I guess it really don't matter who's wrong or right. I can't believe,
I can't believe
I almost drowned,
almost drowned
in the shallow end. I can't believe,
I can't believe
I almost drowned,
almost drowned
in the shallow end.
Am I running in my hand from the love I always wanted? I don't know.
Sometimes I just don't know.
I can't believe
I almost drowned. Drown,
almost drowned
in the shallow end
of your soul.
I can't believe,
girl, if you really want to get your funk on, you better check out the Mike Parlett Show here on Solar Radio. He's the funkiest white boy I have ever known.
Bye.
Latest offering from Incognito, and you know I like my Incognito, and that of course is Feel the Real. So Mickey Moore and Andy T remix, the latest track from them. Now I was, as I say, I've been working with Hope Diamond on her new album, and it's been quite a pleasure working with her. The album is called Awaken. And we were actually deciding to maybe put another kind of bonus track on there. And we were going to do Moody's Mood for Love, the James Moody classic that so many people have covered. And I was looking around at some of the other versions of it. And I actually happened to find that Amy Winehouse had done a version of this track. So I thought I'd play it today because I thought it was so good. Her interpretation of Moody's Mood for Love. Sit back and enjoy this. It's Mike Parlett here with the Mike Parlett Radio Show. We're here each and every week. Solar Radio.
Pretty baby, you are the soul. Snaps my control. Such a funny thing, but every time you're near me, I never can behave. You give me a smile and then I'm wrapped up in your magic. There's music all around me, crazy music, music that keeps calling me so very close to you, turns me your slave. Come to me, any little thing you want to, anything, baby, just let me get next to you. So am I insane or do I really see heaven in your eyes? Bright as stars that shine up above you in the clear blue skies. How about you? Just can't live my life without you, baby. Come here, don't have no fear. Oh, is there a wonder why I'm really feeling in the mood for love? So tell me why I stop to think about this weather, my dear. This little dream might fade away. There I go talking out. Put our two hearts together, that would make me strong and brave. Oh, when we are one, I'm not afraid, I'm not afraid. Now if there's a cloud up above us, come on and let it rain. I'm sure our love together will endure a hurricane. Ooh, my baby, won't you let me love you and give relief from this awful misery.
How does all this talk about loving me? My sweet, I am not afraid, not anymore, not like before. Can't you understand me? Now, baby, please, pull yourself together, do it some. My soul's on fire, come on and take me. I'll be watching, make me my darling, my sweet. Oh, baby, you make me feel so good. Let me take you by. I'm through.
Hi, this is Brian Culbertson, and you're listening to Mike Parlett on Solar Radio.
the sound of the great Brian Auger and Brian Auger's Oblivion Express. And of course, that's it. It's from the album Closer to It. But he included various versions of that track on so many of his albums. Happiness is just around the bend. It's great to be here on Solar Radio, your classic and 21st century soul station. And if you're listening live today, it is Father's Day, so I want to wish all the fathers happy Father's Day. And Marcus Miller. Track called High Life from the album Aphrodisia. Marcus Miller.
Thank you.
Classic and 21st century soul.
She's just a woman like any other who needs love.
This is Solar Radio.
I ain't going nowhere, baby.
Gonna make you mine.
Taking us back to some classic 80s sounds and Loose Ends and Gonna Make You Mine. It's the Mike Parlett Radio Show. And we hope, so sure hope that you're going to make us yours each and every Sunday evening if you're listening live, where we are broadcasting to you live. No pre-records. We do this live and it's here at Solar Radio. Your classic 21st century soul station, and we're broadcasting from Talented Studios here in Los Angeles. We're somewhere between Culver City and Beverly Hills, which is a kind of nice location to be. So here we are with the brand new single from Richard Elliott off his album Authentic Life. This is the new one, Right on Time. Thank you. Michelle Camillo and One More Once. We are going to be back with My Big Band on this coming Wednesday. We've got an all-star cast in there. If you are in town and you want to come and see us, drop me a little note and you can come and watch us. We'll be rehearsing in Van Nuys. It's open to the public. Needless to say, we have an all-star cast of great, great A-list session musicians, Psych Big Band. Watch this space because we are back. We've been off for over a year, but nearly 18 months now, while the pandemic's been on. But this is our first week back rehearsing again. We're really looking forward to it, and I'll give you a little bit more information. We're going to be recording and doing some wonderful, wonderful stuff. Big shout out to Gary Bavona for letting us rehearse at his house. This is Lonnie Liston Smith. And if you want to catch my live show I did with him a few months ago, go up on Mixcloud and you can pull up Mike Parlett Radio Show. Lonnie Liston Smith was my special guest about a couple of years ago now, but it was a great show. And of course, we did play this as well on the show with Lonnie.
Yeah.
a new artist by the name of Robert Rustuccia. And that album is, of course, called With Every Turn. And, of course, that particular track, written by Robert, features Ollie Silk on keyboards and Orifo on bass, as well as Wesley Joseph on drums, and Derek Nash, a long time I haven't seen him, on saxophone. Very, very nice indeed. Very, very well-produced album. And that, of course, is available as we speak. We're going to take you to a wonderful song that we've been playing almost every week on this one, because I love it so much. And this is Vitaman B. Binky Womack. Right here on the Mike Parlett Radio Show. We've got just about enough time maybe to slip one more song in before we hand you over to Johnny Britt. If you're listening live, don't forget, please, check out our Mixcloud page. Go to mixcloud.com. And subscribe to our podcast each and every week. And of course, you can go to our YouTube channel. Please go to YouTube, Mike Parlett Radio Show. Be a subscriber and get a notification of the show each week.
Conversations, what they think a man should be. But once I'm in your system, and ooh, we get to kissing, it's heartbreak, instant relief. Oh, oh, I don't mind being with you, baby. What it takes, mama.
Sadly, that brings us up to the end of another Mike Parlett Radio Show. But never fear, we'll be back same place, same time next week here on Solar Radio. Please do tell your friends. Don't keep it a secret. We are always here for you with the Mike Parlett Radio Show each and every Sunday night. If you'd like to listen to us live, if you cannot listen to us live, there's no excuse for not having all your wonderful music needs met, because we do our podcast on YouTube. So go to YouTube, type Mike Parlett Radio Show. Please be a subscriber. And of course, you can download our podcast each and every week on Mixcloud as well, here on Solar Radio. We're going to take you out with Ocean Tide, the Parlett's Cola Projects. And we'll see you next week. Take care. Whatever you're doing, keep your dial very firmly tuned to Solar Radio. And have a wonderful week. We'll see you next week. Take care.